Hey guys, this is Nishant from technokick.com. So recently I made a video on tips and tricks of Moto G 3rd generation. You can find the link in the description. After the video, I got a lot of comments saying how to turn off the camera shutter sound in Marshmallow. So today I am going to tell you how I did in mine. So when I woke up today, I saw this notification of the update saying it will fix a few bugs and will improve camera app. So if you haven't got it, then you just have to do this simple thing. Connect your phone to internet via mobile network or Wi-Fi. Keep it like that for 4 to 5 minutes and then restart the phone. Once the phone turns on, you should see the notification. Now click on the update, press I am interested. And download the update. It is a small update, so should not take long. Once downloaded, click on the notification on the status bar and it should then switch off. After switching off, it will start to update your phone and it will take quite a long time, around 10 to 15 minutes. After that, the phone will automatically start and after starting, it will take another 20 minutes to optimize the apps. Once that is completed, go to your camera app, slide towards the right and you will see the camera tray. Now scroll to the bottom and you will see camera shutter sound option. Turn that to off and that is it. Now you should not hear any sound when clicking a picture. Before leaving, I would like to suggest you to watch the Moto G 3rd generation tips and tricks video because it has many tricks including the one which can change the layout of the notification bar. Now if you have been with me till now, then don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more such videos. This is Nishant signing off. Namaste.